Hello. So, well, I grew up in the plains of Middle Russia, and my 25th birthday, I knew very well how to walk in the forest, for example, to gather mushrooms, or how to collect berries on sphagnum bugs. But I have no idea how to climb mountains. On my first visit to Caucasus, like 30 years ago, there was a person who told us and showed some practical examples about how to walk mountain slopes. It was Andrei Klashenko. He made several lessons for us and showed us how to not to slide down, how to climb up, which things is good to hold, and so on and so forth. So to his memory, the memory of Andrei Nikolaevich Klashenko, Andrei Klashenko, I will make my next video. Hello, look on a branch I'm holding. So this branch belonged to some shrub from the heather family, Ericaceae. So this is a bit snowy valley of Ashimitani River, north of Kyoto on January 14. And this shrub from heather family, I identify on the basement of very interesting branching. So if you look on these branches, you will see that very frequently many branches are coming from one point. It's kind of broom-like branching. And that kind of branching is extremely characteristic to the heather family, to Ericaceae. So if you see that type, you might be almost sure that you deal with some shrub from Ericaceae family. So people, when they look on my videos, they might ask them some questions. Why should I know all this information? Why should I know this shrub is belonging to Ericaceae family? Well, this is a very practical thing. I will give you an example. Of course, Ericaceae family are very nicely flowering plants. This is, by the way, likely rhododendron, azalea type of rhododendron. Will flower nicely in the spring. But in the winter time, it's kind of useless, seemingly. But it's not so. So, for example, if you climb the slopes, if you climb slopes up or down, it's this kind of very slippery today. And you should be holding on something which help you to climb. So rule number one, of course, is to hold on something living. So living tree, living shrub, but not a dead one. Dead one will break. And rule number two, Ericaceae shrubs are extremely tough and can hold your weight. So their stems are beautifully made, so they can hold your weight very well. So this is a very nice thing then, to understand that shrub is Ericaceae. If you see it, you can hold on it. It will help you to climb the hill up or to go down, especially in the bad weather conditions. So you see how family knowledge might be extremely practical. So this is an Ericaceae shrub with a broom-like branching which can hold your way and will help you to climb the hill. Thank you.